Reuse Library. In ZW3D 2019, you can create the Reuse Library with an easier workflow. Generally, we suggest you predefine all part configurations in the config table. Next, with Excel method, all data can be set quickly. Next, with Library Publisher tool, you can release the part you want. First, select the part from the object list. Select the picture as the preview legend. Hover the mouse here to get the preview. Click this button to access config table. Here you can set the key parameters and custom parameters, or modify the value. Next, we can set a path to publish this part. Click OK to finish the publish process. Now, create a new file to check how to insert the reused part. In the file browser, we can directly access the reused library. Drag the part to the work area. You can choose the key parameters and the custom parameters, or set the custom parameters manually. Next, let's see how to define and reuse the assembled library. The defining process is the same. Modify the name if necessary. Directly drag the model to reuse it. Choose the key parameters. With Reuse Library, you can define your own standard parts, which will save you time on designing.